Last week, my friend got a strange phone call from an entity, spirit, whatever. Seemed to know everything.
Like God? And he made predictions, yeah. And they came true.
Yes. His name was Indrid Cole.
It's perception, John. They appear differently to everyone here. A voice, a light, a man, a monster. If your friend thinks he's talking to God, he's off by more than a few degrees.
Then how do you explain it? Knows everything.
Hey, look at that. If there was a car crash 10 blocks away, the window washer up there could probably see it. Now, that doesn't mean he's God. Or even smarter than we are. But from where he's sitting, he can see a little further down the road.
I think we can assume that these entities are more advanced than us. Why don't they just come right out and tell us what's on their minds?
You're more advanced than a cockroach. Have you ever tried explaining yourself to one of them? How many people have seen it?
10, 20 maybe.
Listen to me. Something terrible is going to happen in Point Pleasant. Don't go back. Stay away. I can't talk about this anymore.